I took a dinner break. And now I'm just gonna go ahead and have a few extra rally points. Alliance offer from Karma. Sure. You have a little revolution there. Yeah, you're a proletarian dictatorship. Neat. Yeah, I should have just justified the humiliate. And then use the fact that I'll probably be able to make this into a great war to get the discounted infamy from for the province. That would have been better. Or the state, that would have been better. But I decided to, you know, be greedy and see if I could get away with a whole bunch of... I don't know. I wasn't thinking clearly. Clearly. That's fine, though. It'll be okay. I guess I was thinking if I end up not being able to make it a great war, that I'd end up being able to get less stuff. Which, you know, is not unreasonable entirely, but whatever. Too late. Okay, that's fine, that's fine. Let's just bring a bunch of dudes in here. When does my CV on them expire? November. Okay. That's cool. Here. You take those men. Some extra infantry. You don't need any more. You're not even really gonna be a combat stack per se. You'll be just filling in occupations from behind. One of these guys can go away from the front. I mean, Russia could get opportunistic, which would be annoying, but not fatal. Will you take the peace? And there's some prestige for me. You know, really help keep me, Oh, hey. Sphere Bavaria.
Nice.
Oh man, all those rebel occupations. Not so nice. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm about ready to go. So what I'm gonna try to do is rush up and form a good line here. Push west across their country. Later. And those rebels later. I have just got a lot I have to deal with. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm good enough mobilized. So to start with, let's go ahead and release Crete. So that I have less infamy and will be able to do the whole thing where humiliate. I will not accept. Most people will accept. I'm fine with losing the Danish alliance. I am gonna wait, though, until the next month rolls over, so my infamy can slightly tick down. There we go. So, acquire state. And this will end up being a great war, which is awesome. You just have some random dude. Yeah, that's fine. Just in case you need to get involved in some fighting. That's perfect. Not sure who you are. Yeah, that's fine. Some dude who won't cause you to have a minus two, and who hopefully won't be commanding any attacks. You go here. And yeah, let's see how this unfolds. Yep, it's a great war. Some people didn't honor it, but for the most part, people did. And the main negotiator is UK. Okay, that's fine. You didn't honor the Alliance. Why would I want to be friends with you? Let's just get in here. Now, before, oh, they still don't have gas lit up. Nice. Okay, we'll push up here. And meanwhile, this army will do this. And this army will do that. Get an early surround on that. Oh, legislative means, of course. Don't want to lose my clergy pops. Do I have like a really good general here? No. So you just do this. So I think I'm mostly fine if Bavaria kind of gets wrecked. Turning around, I'm just losing a battle, like, horribly. Nope. Up to there. You're someone. Good. Let's go down and attack that weakened army. One of my generals died. Unfortunate. Yeah, I should be able to take them out pretty easy. Even though you're all just mobilized infantry. It'll be enough of a numbers advantage, I think, to pull it off. Especially with gas attack. I put a lot of faith in gas attack. And, you know, numbers help too. I mean, there's a good chance they'll get gas defense before too long. Now that they're fighting a war against gas attacks. So that's all the more reason to win these battles quickly, if I can. That's a large Belgian army. It's fine. What do people mostly want? Secret ballots. Yeah, you can have secret ballots. Well, Egypt's not in my sphere anymore. They had a revolution. That's okay. It's bound to happen. I Leave one unit behind. Advance on Berlin. And you guys all move up. And move up. And oh my. Just more men to throw into the meat grinder. Here's an army I'm gonna need to withdraw. That's fine. Should be able to beat that Belgian army, I think. So you go in here and help with that. And go ahead and march. And march. Completely destroy both of those armies. Need some reinforcements on this battle. Need some more reinforcements on that battle, I think. But the really hurt people can withdraw. We need to have some people there for one of these armies. And you need to be there. Combine, split, march. There, that'll be a good destruction. You don't need much there. You just need to be a small unit. Same with you. Just something. To prevent them from retreating that way. Yeah, of course I want protection to them. Good, defeated an army. Okay, time to add. Oh, wow, I really... not just winning completely from battles? That's surprising to me. Okay, let's crush that army. And leave you behind. You hold here. And yeah, now a lot of these guys can help advance. Let's go after that little army. And once we... yeah, completely crush that German army. Now we can send reinforcements here and do this. Yeah, both of these can pour into here. Yeah, you do this maneuver. Good, I've got reinforcements coming in there. I'm a little disorganized, but doing okay. You don't border any of the battles, so you can go do something else. I'm gonna leave behind just like one dude because what I'm gonna do is that. That's fine. You're not bordering any fights, so... reinforcements for you. Meanwhile, you push up. Prevent a retreat there. We'll do something like that. And then that. Hopefully you're quick. Oh, they snuck through my lines. Those tricksy Germans. Okay, well then. Actually a hole in it, so I can't really complain. Yeah, a hole that I knowingly created. Oops. Oh, shit. About to lose a whole ton of people right there. Once this battle's done, I'm gonna have to fall back a little bit. Consolidate my gains, fix my lines, all that stuff. Maybe I ought to bring some people in from the east. Like I'm gonna lose soon though. Just based on numbers, nah. I definitely are. I'm gonna give up some of my surrounds though. Alright, I won this battle, so you come and rescue that army. And you do the same. And honestly, you do the same. Gas defense now, no wonder. I can't rely on overpowering them with gas attack anymore. Overall though, yeah, I'm winning pretty intensely, so let's just add. That would get me a good number of amount of prestige. Add that, and would you take this war goal of 20? No. Gonna add, can I not humiliate you as well? Too bad. Because that would be really good. So you come down here, and then do kind of that. And that should be a pretty easy victory. Okay. Yeah, now that I've won up here. Plenty of ticking war score. Let's go for. I should remember to look at what some of my parties are now. I don't necessarily want the Communist Party anymore. Slide in here, rescue this army. whole bunch of dudes here. Need to rescue this army. And I've got some armies that are not in great shape. But if I can get reinforcements to them, I'll be good. Shit, there's a hole in my line. Need to fill that as quickly as possible. Yeah, you'll do. Just gotta hold out long enough for my reinforcements to come. Have the exact wrong side stacks here. Let's change that. Okay, good. Go up and help here. Meanwhile, here, except for the reasonably healthy stacks. All of these guys withdraw. Stack armies right there. Oh man. There are some places that my line is just shredded. Once I get some more organization on those recovering stacks, I'll be good to go. Man, Russia could really screw me right now if they wanted. Surprised they don't do it. Good thing the AI is kinda dumb. Okay, I don't need all these guys here. So what if a bunch of you kind of come around this way? And I need reinforcements there pretty badly, so even these kind of hurt troops will do. For now. Oh, on a huge battle in Magdeburg. Good. Okay. Are any of these occupations almost done? Because that would be swell. Hooray, now roll in here and help occupy that. It'll really help me to get, to get those occupations. Man, that four attack general is killer. Looks like they don't have gas attack after all. Okay, how about you get in here? There we go. Man, one of my armies is in pretty serious trouble. But I've done a good job advancing up here. Oh, hey, two Sicilies is finally mobilizing. That's why it looks like I have so many folks there. So I've got some allies on the province. Yeah, just slide down this way. 30,000 can hold those woods. Going here to help. Yeah, I overextended a little bit in some places. That's okay, though. You should have a leader on the front. Okay, things are going fine then. Let's just get more people into here. Let's take all of these units that are completely wrecked and withdraw them. Oh man, I've got a lot of armies here that just are not gonna hold up to an actual fight because I have no infantry in them. But that's fine. I don't think I'll need to hold that long. Let me go in here. We just need some reinforcements in a few of these fights. Yeah, I'm gonna lose that army. Sure. Will you help? No. Ah, you have a truce with the UK, I see. You're in the war, you're just not really helping. Let's take out that little army and loop around to here. Oh, I miss just having, like, monopoly on gas attack. That was always so nice. Okay. We can crush this army fast enough that I might actually be able to save this one. Oh, wow. Yeah, you guys withdraw. There we go. Not let him retreat through my line if I can help it. And instead have, yep, all of them die. All the bad guys die. And now you can just stay behind. While I do that, and that German army is kind of covering their retreat. Austria has declared on Bavaria. Who all is in the war? Yeah, I'm gonna become the war leader here. That's not great, though. Anyone that would be useful there? Like, two Sicilies, maybe? Oh shit, huge UK army up here, fucking my shit up. Because there's no infantry on that army. Get there soon. Temporarily distracted from this because of this war, but I've got enough men that I can really manage. damage. Okay. You stay back here. Yeah, see, Austria doesn't have gas defense, so... I'll be able to beat you pretty handily. Any chance he'll give me peace? He wouldn't even give me just the humiliate if I asked for it. Interesting. I mean, that's not what I'm gonna ask for, but, you know, in theory. Okay, yeah, you come back down here. I think these guys are doing well enough to pull back there. So I have no idea how long this episode is. I'm pretty sure it's significantly longer than normal, though. And I'm okay with that. I'll probably cut it soon-ish, though. Okay, where do I need reinforcements the most? Okay, then you go down here and help deal with the fucking Austrians. Attacking these Austrians everywhere, so... This is just a big clusterfuck. Good. On here. And as soon as I win in Weimar, there we go. Won this battle. So now I can bring them to the main front. Do I have really that many people here? Okay, yeah. You go in. And all the more damaged brigades pull out. And you help here. And that should be enough to hold that. Good. And then you loop around here and deal with them. And Bavaria's backed out of the war. I don't blame them. they were pretty fucked. On the other hand, that does mean that, like, the bad guys just lost a bunch of war score that they had. Okay, Osprey, would you peace out? Nope. Won a big battle. Excellent. A lot of you that I was holding back just for the around can now move in. And yeah, you definitely want to go here. Punch through their lines. Alright, I was influencing Egypt. Still. Because they were once in my sphere. Let's reinforce those stacks. Occupation to Austria. That's no good. Austria, I really suggest you take peace. And you know what? If you don't, I have more allies to call in. That's just really gonna fuck you over. Threaten your flank a bit more. Okay. So if I hurry up and win the Great War, I'll be able to even call Spain into this little war with Austria. Okay, he marched down here to help deal with this. It'd be super nice if you would help out a little bit, frickin' Two Sicilies. It would be super awesome to just finish this up. There's a lot that would be really nice. Oh, that's where they're getting through. Okay. This is starting to get a little absurd. These are both behind the lines, so why not? Or not both, yeah, there we go. Come down here. Do that. All the guys that require recovery, stay. The guys who are the most damaged. Pull out. There we go. And see, we're in good shape now. And want another battle. Reinforce this one. Oh, Sweden's helping a good bit with Austria, at least. We've got a nice little stack down here. Okay, Austria, you gonna take peace? Good. It's not a war I really feel like dealing with right now. Ooh, bad timing there, UK. Right when I get Austria out of the war, so they can't help you anymore. Yeah, you're gonna feel that one in the morning. Let's get some more occupation going. Really make sure that... I can, push through these bad guys. Take out this weak British army. And I think I've got it pretty under control. Some of my more unhealthy units can withdraw just in case they currently have access. Oh, you're attacking with a bunch of mobilized troops against an entrenched position. Let's see how that works out for you. There we go. Just combine and split. And you go here to help. As do you. For now, they just stay here. And they do this. Defeat that pathetic German. Split you up a bit. And you go in to help. Win a huge battle. Okay, yeah, you go in and help too. You're attacking an entrenched army that has a defensible position. It's just infantry. That being said, the army doesn't have enough infantry itself, so that's not great for it, but that's okay. Oh, I can influence Egypt again. Let's do that. So yeah, this war is very long. This episode is very long. If you're not into very long episodes, I'm sorry about that. But I just want to do it. Okay, yeah, time to launch a bigger offensive this way. And I think I'm gonna end the episode now-ish. I'll first really quickly check to see if I can get a piece. I cannot. It would take that one, so I'm close to the end of the war. I'll finish it up in the next episode. Thank you.